Hello students, the next important topic is other transformation functions. Now we have seen which all are the basic transformations. First one is translation, rotation and scaling. So we have seen all these three transformation. Apart from these three transformation, there are two other transformations also. So which are those two transformations? Sharing and reflection. So we'll see what is sharing, and after that we'll see what is reflection. So the first thing is sharing. Sharing, what will happen is when two coordinates are being given, that is x and y, one coordinate will be fixed and there will be a distortion in the other coordinate. Distortion means there will be a change in the second coordinate. That means if x coordinate is fixed, y coordinate will change. If y coordinate is fixed, then x will change, like that. So that is nothing but sharing. One coordinate will remain fixed and the other coordinate will face distortion. For example, if you all are doing changes in the x coordinate, that is known as x direction share, or you can say it as x share. When you're doing changes with related to x axis, then this is the homogeneous matrix for x share. That means they'll be have given you one parameter SHX to be used with the x coordinate, but the y value will remain the same. So what is the, when given x share, you have to find out new coordinates of x and y. So what will be the new coordinates of x? X will be x dash, and the formula for x dash is x plus SHX into y. What is x? That is the old value of x. SHX is a x share parameter which they will be already given. You have to multiply that with y. Here what is happening? Here when you are performing x share, only x dash value will get same. That means only the x value will change. Y dash will be y only. Y will not change. Y value will remain fixed. X value will change. So this is the formula for finding x dash and y dash when you all are performing x share. Similarly, when you all are performing a y direction share, that means the y coordinate will change, x coordinate will remain same. That time this is the matrix. They'll be have given you SHY parameter, that is a y share parameter they'll be have given. So there, that time the value for y dash will be y plus SHY into x. Y will be the old value of y, SHY is the y direction share parameter, and x is the value of old value of x. And what will be x dash? X dash will be x only. So whenever you all are performing y share, there will be a new equation for y dash, but x dash will be x only. That means changes in y will happen, but x value will remain the same. Let us see what is the homogeneous matrix representation for x share and y share. Whenever you are performing x share, that time SHX will be given. That means change will be only in x, not in y. So same way, when you all are performing y share, they will give you all the value of SHY, but there will be no change in x. So this is the homogeneous matrix representation for x share and y share. Let us see an example for x share. That means they have told apply x share for the square A00, B02, C20, D22 with SHX is equals to 2 units. That means you have to perform distortion across x share and SHX value they have given. So I have already put the values. A is 00, B is 02, C is 20 and D is 22. So given the old coordinates, you have to find the new coordinates based on the formula which we have seen. So what is the first coordinate? First coordinate is A00. Here x is 0, y is 0. So you have to perform this problem by using the equations for x share. So in x share, we know that y dash is equal to y. Y dash will be 0 only. Okay, so there will be no change in the value of y, but there has to be change in the value of x. So x dash formula is x plus SHX into y. So what is the value of x? X value will be 0. What is the value of shx? It is 2, and the value of y is 0. So it is 2 into 0, 0 plus 0 is equals to 0. So there is no change in the values of a. So a dash is 0, 0. Now perform the same thing for b. What are the coordinates of b? 0, 2, and x is 0, y is 2. So y dash is equals to y. Y dash is equals to how much? It is 2 only. No change in the value of y. But there will be a change in the value of x. So what is the formula of x? X dash is equals to x plus shx into y. So x is 0, shx is 2, and y is 2. So 2 into 2 is 4, 4 plus 0 is 4. So the new value of b dash is 4 comma 2. Same way do it for c. C is 2 comma 0. X is 2, y is 0. So what is y dash? Y dash is equals to y. Y dash is equals to 0. So same thing you do for x dash, and you will get x dash is equals to 2. So what is c dash? C dash is 2 comma 0. Same way for d. D is equals to 2 comma 2. What is the value of x? It is 2. Value of y is 2. So there is no change in y value. Y will be 2 only. Change will be in x. So x is equals to 2. Shx is 2. And y also is 2. So 2 into 4. 2 into 2, 4. 4 plus 2 is equals to 6. So the new coordinate for d dash is 6 comma 2. So we'll see what were the old coordinates. Old coordinates were 0, 0. New coordinate is 0, 0. Old coordinate is 0, 2. There is a change 4, 2. 2, 0. Same 2, 0. D, 2, 2. There is a change 6, 2. So you can see that the x value has changed. Okay. X value has changed. But y values have remained intact. This shows that there is change only in x values and there is no change in y values. Plot the new graph here. A is 0, 0, okay, B is 4, 2, C is 2, 0, and D is 0, 2. So you can see that this is the old polygon and this is the new polygon. There is a distortion in the x-axis, okay, so it has slanted a bit, okay, it has just moved a bit and it has become a parallelogram. That means there is change only in the x-axis, there is no change in the y-direction. If you want, you can perform the same thing for y share. That means take the same example but do it for y share. Here they will give you all shy. Shy is equals to 2. There they had given you all shx, that was 2. So here the formula will change. What is the old coordinates? Old coordinates is 0, 0, and x dash is equals to will be the same. Y dash formula will change. That is y plus shy into x. So x dash is equals to 0. After calculating this, y dash will be 0. So there is no change in the value of a. B also will be like that. No change in the value of x. X dash is equals to 0. Y dash will change. Y value will be 2. These all you'll calculate. So b dash is 0 comma 2. C is equals to 2 comma 0. X dash is equals to x. X dash value will remain the same. Y dash will become 4. So the new coordinates will be 2 comma 4. And what about D? D is 2 comma 2. After performing, x dash will remain same. Y dash you will have to calculate. After calculation, y dash will be 6. So D dash will be 2 comma 6. So you can check out the old coordinates and the new coordinates. Old coordinates, what has happened? X values are all same. 0, 0, 2, 2, 0, 0, 2, 2. There is a change in the y coordinate. So you can see that this coordinates have changed. Y coordinates have changed. When you plot the new graph here, you can see that A is 0, 0, B is 0, 2, C is 2, 4, and D is 2, 6. So you can see that there is a distortion in the y axis and there is no distortion in the x axis. So it is slanting across x. Previously, it was slanting across y. So this was about sharing.